stars in the sky looked down where he lay. The little Lord Jesus asleep on the hay.
In the crib, poor and forlorn, Jesus the Savior is born.
La, 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 la.
Saint Joseph, Catherine, brief Mary's eyes, doesn't sleep as she rests for a while, leaving Christ a child to be born by approx.
Their aid, bringing their gifts unafraid.
La, 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 la.
What brings them bread and tears, wine and fruit to his need, who has nothing, offers himself to sing praise for me.
Gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
God our Heavenly Father, blessed angel came, and unto certain shepherds brought tidings of the same, how that in Bethlehem was born the Son of God by name. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
Now to the Lord sing praises, all you within this place, and with true love and brotherhood each other now embrace.
This holy tide of Christmas all others doth deface. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy.
Good afternoon and welcome to BBC Two. Our programmes begin in a couple of minutes with the first of two films about the civil war between the Cavaliers of King Charles I and the Roundheads of Oliver Cromwell. And this is how the whole of this afternoon looks on Two. And so we begin this afternoon's programmes on Two with the first of two films that take us back three centuries to the Civil War, The King's Army.